as an HIV doctor, here's some things that people get wrong about HIV. Number one. So it's false. You cannot get HIV from everyday items or casual contact. You can't get it by sharing utensils. You can't get it from sharing a glass. All of that is false. Number two. Remember, you equals you. Undetectable is equal to untransmittable. So if you have a partner who is living with HIV and who is taking their medicines and their viral load is undetectable, they can't pass HIV. Let me say that again. People whose viral load is undetectable cannot transmit to their sexual partners. Number three. So you may see ads that say that you can take medicines that will cure HIV. That is false. Do not believe the hype. The best way to control your HIV is by taking antiretroviral medications. Those are medicines prescribed by a medical provider. Anything else that you're hearing is false. Number four, it's not quantity, it's just if there's an exposure, if you have sex with someone who has HIV who may not know their status or whose viral load is detectable, you can get HIV from just one encounter. It's not about multiple partners, it's about a plan for any partner. Number five. HIV can be asymptomatic for a very long time. You don't want to wait for symptoms because that means that HIV potentially has really progressed, which means that you may have later stage infection. Testing is the way to find out if you have HIV, and the earlier you know, the better it is for your health.